What weighs several tons, draws rat men like flies, and sounds awful? If you just answered, oh no, not another bloody bell, then you win a pumpkin, you lucky bleeder. Don't eat it all at once, because you'll need provisions on your way to destroying the wretched thing. We don't actually know if that lump they've raised in Elmgard is a real screaming bell, but better safe than sorry.
I don't see why, but the rat men do love their bells. That's why I love cracking them.
Yes, fascinating input as always. Now stop flapping and get on with it. We have holy demolition to do.
The well.
Now.
It's a healing drop.
This way.
We'll see his butt face soon enough.
Yeah, this path ain't working out.
The assassin meets a deserved death.
Ah. Light brew. Flies. Eyes that gleam in the dark. A soft.
Face them together. Stay close.
By the way.
Dead and gone.
hope never to see another.
Crit shot, but crit shot is better than none.
It was nothing. Had a lot of practice of late.
And yet, you still need more. Here, healing drop.
potion.
The fire out to deal with me, please.
There, assassin! Give the water to kick it!
Good faggy's a dead faggy.
This is the correct path.
I do believe you're getting better at this war.
Well,
takes a few battles to get everything going the way it should.
And to shake off that keg of ale you downed last night, I should run down.
Medical supplies! Ash, poison, and a wisp of vermin. We've a watchfire thrower to deal with.
Roll good, mate. All right, then.
Bring it on!
Don't you think?
God, Richard!
you filthy racky old gat! I'm talking to you, Glory. Fish round the frisky racky to kill!
The Kira's spoons! Rat over!
You stab!
Medical supplies, over here!